This is the CMC Markets Connect Volatility Report. Starting with fiat currencies today, where the Kruna has been in focus following the news that the new central bank governor has been appointed. Anticipation of this had been weighing on the currency, but confirmation of the post, despite the incoming head being seen as a policy dove, was sufficient to help reverse at least some of those losses. Daily vol on dollar Kruna advanced to 20.58% as a result, up from a monthly reading of 13.99%. The crypto shakeout continues, keeping price action levels across the sector incredibly elevated, perhaps notably Bitcoin, which has traded in a 25% range against the US dollar this week, retook that key 30,000 level. There's a lot of dust to settle here, and questions will be asked as to just how badly the credibility of the new asset class has been damaged by this week's events. Daily vol figures in excess of 300% are being seen across much of the board, with Bitcoin the most composed, printing daily vol of 171% against a monthly print of 76%. Cannabis stocks had a good run across the board yesterday, reversing some recent declines, and with that, the CMC Markets proprietary basket of medicinal growers found some meaningful support. Daily vol on the index advanced to 164% against 117% on the month. And rounding off with single stocks, Electronic Arts remained in focus for a second day following their results news. Daily vol advanced slightly further to 193% against 78% on the month, although those earnings-driven gains are ebbing away.